C'est moi, travel the world. A serious thing. C'est moi, travel the world is a serious thing. C'est moi, travel the world is a serious thing. So, start off with me ginger. Every morning, this. Almost finished. This is pure ginger, right? So this is not tea bag, real ginger. So what I do, I make sure my juice X amount of ginger, last me and lemon almost finished. A little bit left in this lemon almost finished, and I mix them. So I get one of me. Morning thing now, man. Ginger. Show you. Ginger. Every morning. Ginger inspire me. I might drink some ginger, may I say. You know what? Now, I'm on a quest. One of the quests for me and now start travel like I used to back in the days. And one of the destination, I'm looking at quite a few destinations. I may see this video online. This video I saw online, I thought to myself, you know what? The place where I wanted to go. And I won't tell you the name. I won't tell you the name of this place. And I put the video out. When I don't make the video. When I don't make the video, I'm gonna actually see if you can figure out. When I finish make the video, see ma, this is what an awesome photographer slash videographer look like. See it? This is what an awesome videographer look like, me. So now, I'm gonna go here, sit around my table. And figure out this vlogger. I was watching this vlog online, and I said to myself, I want to go to this place, but I definitely won't tell you where it is. I won't tell you where it is, but I've been watching this vlog right here.
Needs.
My gosh.
Formula.
Okay. I'm gonna jump this.
I'm gonna.
No, sir, I can't take this anymore. This kill my business. It kill my intention. I'm gonna try to do. Every minute, me have an advert. Can't bother.
I'm 20. I'm in my 20s. I think this is giving more.
A little bit more like 40s.
I'd say, yeah.
This place.
I was heading out.
This
I ended
location.
Up taking a nap after my shower because I was just too tired. Location.
Why the hell someone advert me?
When cravings creep up on you. Nicorette lozenges are clinically proven to start fighting cravings in just 2 minutes with a rapid burst of fresh flavor. You're up to 2 times more likely to quit with Nicorette.
This is ridiculous. Is there a way we can get around these YouTube ads without them interrupt when me I try though? This is a joke.
When cravings creep up on you, Nicorette lozenges are clinically proven to start fighting cravings in just 2 minutes with a rapid burst of fresh flavor.
I know what I'm gonna do.
You're up to 2 times more likely to quit
with
Nicorette.
I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Me see what the problem is. So what me do? Me download the video and then play the video. Because me realize, say, this is a problem. Hold on, let me pause this. Right. I figure it out. Yeah, like I said, traveling and I'm researching this place. This place keep popping up and I'm gonna let you guys guess where this is. Because it keep popping up and it keep popping up on my page and I'm starting to do some research on this place. And you know, I want somebody to tell me which part is there. In the world. Which part is there? And I tell you what, God's willing, me have a new me have a new list, right? Well, me go, God willing, you don't know everything doing time with the Father. Father permits, you don't know. We have to do that. So here what happened. We have a new list of places where I want to take you guys to, I want to visit, and you follow with me, work with me, travel with me. You understand? And this place is one of the places them where I look at and I'm like, wow, this place I'm more have to go. God willing. You know? Watch this. So, uno tell me, I wish by this. So one of this destination number one. Destination number one. You understand? Which part in the world this is? Let me clip you again. Which part in the world this is? Which part in the world this is look so? What is? Let me take another sip. Wait, sip on my cup. It says, this is what an awesome videographer, photographer look like. That's me. Which part of the world is? So, now clip through, skip through. See another part right here?
And first, we visit the capital with a beautiful...
Yeah. I said to myself, say, I need to go to some of them Caribbean island. So I said to myself, you know, I'm actually preparing, so I'm going to visit a couple of these countries and see if I can tour the world. Can I do that? Can I tour the world? I said to myself, so boy, you know, I've been quite a few countries across the world. So I'm going to do this adventure and take you guys with me. If you're first time to this channel, if it's your first time, make sure you like, subscribe, and all of the above. If it's a returnee, welcome back. You understand? But we have work to do. So, let me say, now, I have places to go. I'm going to want you guys journey with me. Come through this experience with me and leave a comment. Let me know which country this is. Let me say, ready. We already gone, so come where, so. So banana, river again. Recognize this place, yeah? Anybody can recognize this place, or which part is? How can I lizard that? Right, look at this. This look like certain part of Jamaica when you do, I can't remember the name of that hill there. When you look down in a mobile. You understand? This is nice. I need to go visit this place, yeah? And it's a very nice place. Let me see where else me can visit. Yeah, so let me say, is, you know, if you want to travel with me, watch 2024. You know, God is always on time. So 2024, I've been watching I'm gonna revamp my channel, because, you know, like the first part of 2024 and some part of 2023, well, some part of 2024 and 2023 kind of mess up my channel in the sense of me not have the time to kind of edit the videos and do a lot of things I want to do now. So now, this place, God willing, I make sure on a journey with me. Take on with me. So, look out. Follow the channel. I'm not going to tell you where it is. You figure it out. Give you an next example of this place. Sir. Look at this. I go find a way. I need to find where this is. I really need to find. And I'm going to challenge myself to find out where this place is there. Only need to tell me which part is. And once you tell me, then I'll go there and find it. Tell me where this place is there. I'm going to go there and find it. I mean, look at this. So we're talking about beauty. This almost look like Jamaica. This almost look like Jamaica. You have some place in a Trelawney, and some place in a Mobile, and some place all over Jamaica look like this. Jamaica, you don't really have to go far to find them kind of places. But that place, I'm like, you know, let me say, your first time, like and subscribe, support the channel. I have some serious things planning up in 2024 the end, and 2025 as well. You understand? So I have to go to some of these places. I have a list of places. I have a list of 9 places that I want to visit. 9 different destinations for now. You know, so me I go move from different place to different places. You understand? So, me a journey. Someone on a journey with me. So, this place, wherever this is, I'm gonna tell me which part it there. I'm going to find it. Somebody tell me which part this there. Anybody recognize these buildings? Anybody recognize that? So, tell me where it there. I want to give the Caribbean. And it's in the Caribbean. I want to give the Caribbean a tour. I've been to a couple of places in the Caribbean. I've been to Trinidad,
Been to Barbados. I've been to, where else? Bahamas. I think I've been to Antigua. Yeah. Mexico. Mexico. Is Mexico in the Caribbean? I didn't know if Mexico in the Caribbean, but me go there. You understand? Them time of social media never was nothing like this. Like now, you know what I mean? Even though me have some of them old videos there, but like and subscribe, support the channel, and make it grow together. You understand? But me I take you to that place, sir. I swear. I promise you. God willing. Yeah, man. Like, subscribe, comment. Let me know if you, let me know where this place is. Tell me where the place is, and I might have a surprise for you. Yeah, man. Peace. I'm out.